My time writing at $25.
Look, it's taking them forever. They're dragging behind us. They're dragging behind. Come on, catch up.
So do you know about your husband?
All right, we're doing the bar crawl.
What is that all about?
I mean, I don't think
we're not drunk yet.
The old bag.
We're not drunk yet, but we're still starting the bar crawl. Yes. All right, you guys ready to be blocked?
We're not drunk, but we're hitting each other's heads.
Okay, and we're going to the fridge next, and then to the mead place.
Oh yeah, axe throwing.
Yes. I can't believe we have so many mead virgins.
Not me.
You're a mead virgin.
Oh yes.
Oh God, no, just mead.
Say cock.
What?
Dick.
It's my time writing at $25.
Okay. All right, we're at the fridge. Yeah. And what did you say? This is what? The greatest
problem you've ever had.
Trying to
choosing
decide.
A beer.
There's like thousands of them. What do you even do? I don't even know what to do.
Here's what you do. You pick the beer you want, you go up there and you
but
pay
how
for
how do
it.
You know?
This is where you try
some
shit
of them
you've
might
never
taste
had.
Like moose drool.
Right. Or worse.
What are you getting, dude? Did you get some?
Lagunitas 12 or better.
A what?
Lagunitas 12
or
never. It's 5.5%, so it's moderate.
Moderate wood? What's non-wood for me?
Let's see. This is all the IPAs.
Look at it all. What do you think?
Do you like lager?
Yeah.
There's a citrusy lager I just saw a minute ago, right there. Cage Rattler.
All right, I'll try that.
I don't know if you like citrus.
Yeah,
you like
citrus
like
is
lemon
good.
Shandies and
yeah,
shit.
That sounds like it might be something right. You want.
We'll give that a shot.
Hey, like I said,
we're only in part two.
Fuck that guy. Oh, hey.
Now what do I do? Where do you pay?
You have to get in line and pay up there.
All right. Here we go. I'm gonna get mead now.
Let's go to meadery.
Chris,
what'd
you think of the mead?
Oh, okay. Had an olive taste. Very sweet at first, but kind of funky after I.
All right, we're gonna go and video his first
meadery. His first meadery. Yeah, meadery.
Let's go. Let's go.
If I have a secret, I'm gonna be in the
meadery. I'm gonna do some.
Yeah, I'm in trouble too.
It takes these guys forever to get anywhere. Mead virgin. Mead virgin. I love this place. I think you like the, look at the wood. This wasn't.
Oh, really?
Yeah, no, this was a wall last time. Okay, this was a wall last time I was in. Wow, and that's where the thing is.
All right, it's rolling.
Thank you.
Absolutely. Awesome.
What do you think, Chad, right?
Wisely. It's good.
Idea.
Oh.
What's one here?
Oh man, dude, mine's like a tropical drink.
This is fucking delicious.
Yeah, mine's like a tropical drink. Yeah, could you imagine drinking this shit, like a big bottle of it? Oh man, that's awesome. Thanks.
Drink like a dog.
That's cool. When it gets all chewed up.
Okay. Oh, that's okay.
To do it or after burn my
dogs. It's okay. We'll do better next time. Everybody makes mistakes.
Everybody has those days.
That's right. I knew you'd do better. That's okay.
Start chanting pop pop. Pop pop.
Oh!
I mean, Chris said you enjoyed, sign up over there. You want to do a sign up?
Nah. How much does it cost?
Yo, and he's handling. You're yelling at a dude who's throwing axes.
Okay.
Everybody look at me because I'm pretty.
Ready?
All right.
The winner of this one, go drink it and come back and say
you didn't
spill it yet. And water's free. All right, the number is...
Is that my... Debt?
Just last three.
That's mine. Do you even know?
Shit. Okay, last three is zero.
Damn it.
Three.
No. No,
that's not me.
Six.
Well, I was not even close.
We got a winner.
Try again.
Thank you.
About time.
It was awesome.
Delicious.